We are in the majority. Look at you. You should be thinking of your grave. Doing good things for your grave. Don't be offending people. We are prisoners against you. You are telling me. He holds you. He holds you. You are not somebody who is. It doesn't matter. You are coming for Islam. It's because of that.
It is good that you are here. It is good that you are here.
Even the media should go and find out from him. He was threatening them, and that is what we've been going through. And we've had it up to here. This is Ghana.
What kind of life is that?
I'm going to the bar.